Assalamu alaikum, Devin. This is, we're here back with you after a year. Let me just ask you, how you entered Islam?
Wa alaikum assalam. My journey to Islam came, unfortunately, I started off life a different way. But alhamdulillah, I ran into Islam in prison. And I started learning from a brother that I had met in there. I came home. And instead of going back to my old ways, I decided that I should probably spend my time in the library. I went to the library, and this is before I knew any Muslim brothers or sisters on the outside. I just went to the library, and I looked up as many books as I could about the Prophet, sallallahu alaihi wasallam,
peace be upon him,
and about Islam. And I just started. I became a bookworm about Islam. And I ended up calling the 1-800-YISLAM hotline, and I got introduced, Dr. Warsi had called me and sent me a package of Quran, all kinds of things I needed to use to learn more about Islam, and alhamdulillah, ever since then. I don't know really where to go from here. It's not a very interesting story, but it's my story.
That's interesting. How is it like, navigating your way through the Muslim community and stuff like that?
So it's anything you do in life that's different, and I've embraced it. I mean, it's great, Very friendly people, of course, and just new things are always great.
Mm-hmm. And if you had to give a shout out to young people all over, online or whatever, what would you say?
Follow the ways of the Prophet, sallallahu alayhi wa
sallam. Alright, Devin, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. And remember us all in your du'as, please.